Knack check, knack check. Why does it not sew anything? Let's just trick it real quick. Okay, now it's sewing something. Okay, let's start recording. Recording. What one is this start? Wait, activated? Live stream. Tapping 2, I think. Okay, yeah, I was just using some of these protein shakes to herbivore a little bit. You probably get to 116 easily, which is all this for me. So let me unlock these two things. Yeah, pretty much unlocked everything I need for herbivore at the moment. I'm just using all of this because I got nothing else to better use on. But yeah, let me start doing the Arch-Glacor because I gotta reap a task for it. Let me pause my XP. Put this all up. Okay, I'm probably gonna go melee for this. Just impatient, dude. Give me a second. I want to see this size. Okay. Let's get a helmet. Let's get dual wield. What's my weapons at? Either one. Some help. I need boots. Let's just do new boots. Is this thing poisonable? Let me check again. No, I mean, okay, so I want to use center bangs. And then for the. I think it was able to kill about overloads and hormones, so. And it makes me want to not use overloads, honestly. I don't know which one's better. Was Vampiric or this Berserk Bullet Essence or this book? Let's do Berserk. I think we do more damage. How long does it last? 4 seconds? I don't know, it's not really that good. It's too big here, so I have much sustainability. And then let's get Excalibur. Okay. This. This pet. Okay, let's I think we're gonna try it soon. Let's make a shark bar everything. I think if there's anything else I need to use aura. Oh yeah, probably need food. Let's bring a bunch of fish. Okay, let's do this. Change my pet. Yeah. Should really make this pet smaller so I don't click on any accidentally. I forgot. People like using pets to space small, but I'll deal with that later. We're not gonna do hard mode because I can't do it. Like, I tried so many times. I got real close to doing it, but it's too hard. Let's use enter, maybe. Custom range. Alright. Yeah, this looks good. I know I'm not. I should be able to do this easily. I've done it before. So I think I did it. Oh, wait. I used overloads, though. Let's see what I can do about overloads. Let's see.
You must avoid the Arch-Glacor's core. Break through its limbs if you must.
Not bad.
No, I don't have super restore. Yeah, it's kind of dumb, actually. Wait, I got Falador's shield, so I don't. Do a rap for people every day. Okay, this one with less modifiers. Oh, no one's gonna do that. I don't have a shield. Wow, okay, that makes me need to go back and get a shield. Okay, I'm gonna start using prayer then. Looks like this is hard enough than I thought.
Prepare for a barrage.
Sap some of my prayer.
Those beams sap your power.
You cannot be in such close proximity to its core. Well, that'll do it.
It's 5 seconds too long. I need overloads in this. Definitely.
Those aren't beams of sunshine.
Glacites pouring through the portal.
It uses energy from the glacites to shield itself.
That's the last of them. Prepare for a barrage.
Anakin! So much energy! It's summoning reinforcements. Kill the minions first!
Its invulnerability is over. Attack!
Looks like so many drops here. How's this goes? I just want to see how all this goes. It's untradeable apparently. Whoa, that's some good money. Let's open this. Nature Riders, okay. What are you supposed to do with this? Crap something? A snowball. $285 Let's get overload in here. Overload at this one. These hot ones. Armor miners. I think we need to kill 9 more times, right? 9 more times. Super restores again. Okay, I don't think I need it though. So I still be able to kill quicker. I still got one check on Valador.
It's that giant beam.
Are defending their master. Kill the Glacier. Watch your step.
Those aren't beams of sunshine.
They're depleting your divine energy. Drums. Brace yourself.
How much does this cost? Not anything. What uses it? Oh, these things. Cool. I don't have time yet. Oh wait, let me get out of here. I can't kill you, dude. I need more fur. Super restored. This Fedor shield is no longer useful. Get shield 2 in case for that. Beam thing, and then what do you use? Super restore. Just one's enough, seems like it. And then, yeah. That'll be good enough. And. Alright, 2 restores. Maybe I could do this multiple times in one go. Yeah. I'm getting aura. I need to do more damage, so. Accuracy 10%. Let's see the one that's damage. Yeah, let's do this one. I don't want to extend it, dude. Oh my gosh. This is or open our favorite display. Okay, let's go. Okay, my perk saved me there. I kind of vote for the time. Now I have my sure thing in here. Who is that? I'm gonna put this in here.
Its icy core will destroy you. Get away from it now. Defending their master. Kill the minions first. Your attacks will not land while the Glacites are present. Defenses are up. Focus on the smaller ones.
It's charging. So much energy. Not bad. React to its attacks accordingly. slow. You can avoid them.
But damage nonetheless.
Smile will go to arm.
React to its attacks accordingly. Much energy.
They give their life force to protect the heart.
Kill the minions first. Focus your efforts on the smaller ones. That.
Celebrate yet. It will be.
React to its attacks accordingly. Well fought, World Guardian.
A lot of crystal keys. Taste his blood essence. I don't think it's doing enough. I want more prayer bonus. Let's get this book in here. So,
from the glacites to shield itself. Kill the minions first. Those beams sap your power.
They're depleting your divine energy. Be vigilant. Break through the arms. It's the only way out.
Attack it while the smaller ones are nearby.
Man, how much does spearweed give? I wanted the extra herb along. These seeds are so cheap.
It's switching off its attacks.
Ready. defenses well guarded. The Glacites are defending their master.
Kill the minions first. Excellent. No point attacking until you kill the small ones. That's the last one. Attack the Arch-Glacor.
Prepare for a barrage.
It'll soon be back. Let's rest while we can.
See what the precious spirit is. Not worth that much, but still some energy. Interesting. It's pretty interesting. I might start playing those instead of Builder Grom. What's Grom? Have that in the bag, sorry, it's trick here. Grom is like it's living war, but the seeds I think are worth. Well, actually, worth about the same. Let's see what I do, spirit of rage. I think it's about more XP or something. Once maybe two. Gosh,
watch your step.
Those aren't beams of sunshine. Whoops.
Defenses, World Guardian.
It draws power from the smaller ones.
And the shield is down. Proximity to its core.
It draws power from the smaller ones. No point attacking until you kill the small ones. The minions are dead and the shield is down. React to its attacks accordingly.
Single piece of food there. my berserk is. I'm trying to see what this does. That's pretty good.
Defenses.
Can't dodge that. These glacites protect their master to the death.
Avoid the Arch-Glacor's core. Break through its limbs if you must. That'll do it.
Faster attacks incoming.
pretty easy in normal mode. For me, it is, anyways. Worm mode, I just can't do it. I don't have enough DPS if you don't like it. Okay, let's do this again. Okay, let me change my Alt-1 settings real quick. It's triggering too much. Let's make it 18% threshold. Is it 20? Well, that was probably my 18% too. Okay. My 20% is a little bit not low enough.
What enormous power!
Certain death. I suggest a quick exit.
Yeah, I need a smart pet. I just clicked on the back. If it was short, I wouldn't have clicked on it. Again? Are you serious?
This might just work. It draws power from the smaller ones. Focus your efforts on the smaller ones. Run, World Guardian! Energy.
Oops, that wasn't totally empty.
It draws power from the smaller ones.
Its invulnerability is over. Attack.
React to its attacks accordingly.
Avoid the ice.
It's charging. So much energy.
Almost killed me. He's berserker, that one killed me. Yeah, be careful using berserker with this boss.
Certain death. I suggest a quick exit. Avoid the ice.
It draws power from the smaller ones. Kill the minions first. It uses energy from the glacites to shield itself. Not bad. It's changing its attack pattern.
Done with that. Got 18 Slayer points from that. B people points to say necessary points. System stuff. Yeah, I can hire this too, holy cow. So let's start to do that. Get another pet. What pets? What's a small one? That train's pretty small. Yeah, let's get the hype train. Familiars of our legit push. What is this thing? Forward press cannot be used to those. Okay, then let's use a paint fit. Guess the Panther's the one. Steel Panther's pretty small. Yes, there's Steel Panther. Just wanna see how small it is. Yeah, it's small enough. Oh yeah, if I gotta get some rewards from that place, go get those. Oh, so those are no experience layer ads. God, every time I fist and I get my rewards from the Slayer dungeon. That was on our loot. I'm gonna go get it now. So how do I create this thing? I might just hierarch it. Thanks. 220. So it's 220. Let's do this thing. 4, 4, 500. No one's gonna buy it for that much. I'd rather just hierarch it. Someone bought it. Oh, I meant to, sell it. I bought that for 600. Wait, what? I could hire it for more money. That's pretty hilarious. I did it. Enter, come on. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to buy it. Okay, let me just hierarchy these two things. Yeah, it's worth more to hierarchy that. Then to just sell it for lower, like it's just not worth my time. Yeah, it's just how it hurts. I'm kind of hungry. I think I'm going to take a break, but where to go? This is what I was thinking about doing. It's about doing these. I think I'm going to do them during my break today, because I'm probably going to have to look at a lot of guides for this. Yeah, I got to do Daily's Catch. Looks like it. I do that quest, I guess. Okay. Some of that seems to be time gated too.